Products Company introduces you to our professional home haircut kit, which can save you a lot of money. You can groom your whole family's hair and keep them well-groomed. Your children and husband will always look great when you cut and style their hair with a Remington Professional Haircut Kit. This instructional video will cover in some detail the points you need to know, and with a little bit of practice, you can trim and style your family's hair, even try the latest styles. You'll become very proficient at cutting your family's hair. Simply follow and practice the various techniques, which we will go through in the next few minutes. First, let us take you through some basic principles for using the Remington Haircut Kit. Before we look at the various features of the product and some sequences of actual haircuts, before you start cutting hair, make sure the hair is clean and dry. Dry hair will fall naturally to the style it is being groomed to in the past. This will help you cut the hair the best and natural way to help retain the current style. If you are going to cut to a new style, dry hair forms in a natural way, and the best results will be achieved by following the natural fall of the hair. Cutting dry hair will also help to ensure it is cut evenly. Just make sure that before you start cutting, the hair is combed right through, removing tangles, and where applicable, the part is correct and even. Further combing will also help raise the hair off the scalp, making it easier to cut and style. Make sure you become familiar with the Remington Professional Haircut Kit before you start to cut or style your family's hair. Let's look at the product, the Remington Professional Haircut Kit. Each Remington Professional Haircut Kit comes with a comprehensive instruction book, giving a step-by-step guide on home haircutting techniques. A professional comb for precise cutting control, barber-style scissors. A blade guide which protects the blades when not in use. 4 comb guides which make it easy to cut the exact hair length and style required. The 4 sizes are 3mm, 6mm, 9mm, and 12mm. And each is clearly marked on the guide. The 12mm guide is for longer hair. The 9mm guide is for medium to long hair. The 6mm guide is for medium hair. The 3mm guide is for short hair. Practice fitting these comb guides onto the clipper. Each of the comb guides fit the same way. Fit over the blades and move the comb guide down until the blade fits securely against the comb guide. The final cut hair length is the widest part of the comb guide. To remove the comb guides, simply push upwards away from the clipper and remove. As a basic rule, always start with the largest comb guide, the 12mm one. This will allow you to cut the hair a little longer to start with. And if you want to cut it shorter, use the next comb guide, 9mm. Again, if a shorter cut is required, use the 6mm comb guide. If you require really short hair, then use the 3mm comb guide. When you've become familiar with the combs, you can start with the smaller ones, depending on the amount you need to cut off or the style you want to achieve. Again, make sure you fit and locate each comb guide accurately, because if the comb guide becomes detached, it could cut shorter than you expected. The Remington Professional Haircut Kit comes with a taper lever for close trimming. Holding the taper lever down spreads the blades. Lifting the taper lever up, the blades move close together for a really close cut. This is perfect for sideburns and accurate trimming around ears and neck. The blade brush comes with kit for easy cleaning, and the Remington lubricating oil to maintain peak condition. The on-off switch is located on the clipper. This is the voltage power screw. As normal household voltages do vary, the clipper may require adjustment to suit the voltage of your home. Simply adjust the screw to eliminate any loud knock. To do this, turn the screw clockwise with a coin until the knock occurs, and then turn the screw anti-clockwise one-third of a turn. This should then provide maximum power. The voltage power screw has been preset in the factory, and it is unlikely that any adjustment will be necessary. The clipper has a hang-up ring for easy storage. Some Remington professional haircut kits may have additional items, such as a deluxe cape, wide fine hair brush, and deluxe storage bag, depending on the model you may have purchased. But for each use, always squeeze a few drops of Remington lubricating oil between the cutter blades. Section off the hair that does not need cutting with a cutter, using any type of clips like this. Remember, only use the cutter on dry hair. One, it is easier to cut dry, and two, you see and control the amount of hair being cut. After selecting the required guide, the correct cutting action is to press lightly against the scalp, always starting at the base, moving upwards and outwards away from the scalp at the desired point. If you want a shorter or more tapered look around the neck or ears, use a smaller cutting guide, blending up and outwards using small strokes. When you've become more proficient with your cutter, you can blend in the longer hair with the shorter hair, using the cutter over the back of your hairdressing comb, like this. For a basic layer cut, always dampen the hair first. This will make the hair easier to control and cut to an even length. Comb a small section up and out from the scalp at the crown of the head, approximately the length of your fingers. Stretch the hair to make sure it is even. Cut it to the required length. Repeat this technique, taking small sections next to the section you have just cut, using your first section as a guideline. We would now like to take you through a step-by-step demonstration on how to cut your family's hair with the Remington Professional Haircut Kit. This is John. His hair is wavy and lovely and thick. Make sure the hair is dry and clean, and give it a good comb to remove tangles. Use a cape to prevent the hair falling down inside the collar. With the number 12 comb, press lightly on the scalp and move upward and away. It's a simple technique and will come easily with practice. For the back of the head, the technique is the same. Place the comb lightly on the scalp and move up and away. Remember, always start with the largest comb first. That's the 12 millimeter, and work down to the smaller numbered comb as required. Wet and comb the hair next to get ready for sectioning and cutting. Take a section of the hair using the index and middle finger and cut off the excess length. Gradually work backwards using this technique. Evening up is done with the hair comb and the Remington clippers without the attached combs. The clippers with the lever in the fine cut position is ideal for sideburns and trimming around the ears. And John thinks the finished cut looks pretty professional. Bobby has a great head of hair, and he wants a bowl or mushroom cut. First of all, we are going to wet the hair, comb out any tangles in order to clip the top section up, leaving the side hair dry for clipping. Thank you. always start with the number 12 comb. The action is the same, placing the comb lightly on the scalp and move up and away from the scalp. This technique we are going to use right away around Bobby's head. With the comb removed from the clippers, we can tidy up around the ears and do the sideburns. We are now going to remove the clips and section the hair between index and middle finger. Finally, using the scissors and comb, we are going to cut around the mushroom shape. This is the finished job. The Remington haircut kit has really done justice to a fine head of hair. Beards are no problem either. Again, starting with a number 12 comb and using the technique we've explained, Dad's beard will be rejuvenated in no time. With the comb removed, the clippers can be used quickly and efficiently to trim under the neck. The mustache length is quickly checked with the clippers as well. Dad thinks that feels pretty good. Remington, the grooming company, would like to thank you for taking the time to watch this video presentation.